one going way back into the mists of time. Yeah, of course, I suppose all these dynamics are still playing through in the world. But anyway, this one is about Cold Wars.
Closer to the bar, they kind of go, they don't go, yeah, they go, hey.
Eugene?
Yes?
I'm okay.
You're okay? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I was just going to say, how are you, Faye? You okay?
Yeah.
How about you, Phil? You okay?
I'm good. I'm
good.
How about
you, Chris? You okay? See the silent nod. He's not too sure about it.
Silent.
How about you, Angel? You okay?
He's fucking great.
Okay. And I'm okay too. This one's called Spike Heel Sass.
We'll be right back.
Watch out for the spike-heeled assassins. Oh, yes.
Yes, well, there was a bass player in the Rezzillos a long time ago. His name was William Mysterious. And unfortunately, not with us anymore.
I know it's a funny name, but...
It's a funny name. Unfortunately, he died. But we love to remember him with one of the best songs he ever wrote that was on the Rezzillos first album. It's called...
It Gets Me. Songs in the set at the moment that we haven't done for a while, but it's nice to revisit some things we haven't done for a while. Don't you think?
Yeah, so we haven't played this one in a while.
Yeah.
Shall we do it?
Yeah, let's do it. How does it go?
It kind of goes. It's getting me dead.
You know, I'm looking around and I'm seeing some pretty groovy movers in the audience tonight. I'm liking seeing that. I like myself to dance while I'm singing, if I can do it, which you'll probably notice, but you know, because the music makes me move. Anyway, this next song is about a special dance, although I might advise you not to try it at home, at least without supervision, because it's called Do the Mutilation. Mutilation.
Sorry. So sorry. It's kind of difficult sometimes when you get these bright lights in your face. Excuse me a second.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, right, babies. You are the babies, I tell you that. You are. You are here in this room. And we are here in this room as well. And this song would not be the same if there were 20,000 of us on stage. It would be too much room. So we trimmed it down. We just left 5 of us, and the rest of them are under the sea. We'll be right back. us continue as we mean to go on.
Yes, tell me this. Has anyone thrown a stiletto-heeled shoe at the TV? Oh, you're thinking about it, aren't you? Yeah, you're thinking about it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I have when I was a teenager, because I used to detest that programme, Top of the Pops. Say, that's rubbish, that's crap, that's rubbish, that's crap. Yeah. And then we were on Top of the Pops.
Hey. Thank you. Good night.
Good night! Je t'aime!
Can we put the lights on the lovely people, please?
You know what? I'm really enjoying myself tonight. You know, you get these people come and bullshit and say, oh, I'm really enjoying myself tonight. But we are. They are. Otherwise, we wouldn't still be doing it, right? Anyway, since you've come from far and wide, maybe even as far as Brighton? New Haven? I'm sure. Put your hands up, who's come even further than that? Where?
Me, sir!
Eastbourne.
Me, sir!
I thought you looked retired.
Eugene, I've come further.
Where do you come from, Faye?
Edinburgh.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, well, I finished with it.
Right, well, you know, why don't we do a couple more songs? The next song, you know what? They don't know what we're going to do. It's a complete and utter mystery, right?
It is a mystery. Yeah, but what's the chorus and what's the melody and what's the beat, Eugene? That's even more of a mystery, isn't it?
Let's do it. Oh, yeah. I think I'm getting it. Try it again. One more time. I think I'm definitely getting it. My baby got mystery action. Yeah, she's something like a fatal attraction.
Just share with you, you know, sometimes when you're backstage after a set, just a minute ago, the strangest things go through your head. The strangest things, like I thought, I really fancy coming on and dancing around a maypole Now, I don't know why that is, and I know I've missed the boat because it's past the 1st of May. But anyway, I just thought I'd share that with you.
There are some things that are better
left unsaid.
Let's do this one!
Okay. When I was a little girl,
this way again in the not too distant future. In fact, I think we're playing in Brighton with the Undertones in September, so maybe see you there. Bye-bye, thank you.
Cheers, Lewes.